Welcome back to us, Detective Burton. Nor should I say, ex-detective. Where am I? In the last place you will see alive.
What the fuck?
We've been keeping an eye on you since you came to the heavy shop bar. Right away, I knew you were suspicious. But when I saw you again at the protest, I didn't have a single doubt. I recognized you. The man of dreams. You work for Barkley, huh? You fucking cop.
So, you're involved too. You helped Rupert Taylor kidnap the boy.
You're out of the way. I have nothing to do with the kid, and I don't know any Taylor. Come on, detective. Think. The pipeline, the oil spill. Did you really think it was an accident? It was all organized in style. A beautiful masterpiece.
Tell me the truth. Who do you work for? Who is really behind all this?
Why do you need to know? You're a dead man now. Nothing but pig food.
Charles Thompson, right? Barkley's assistant bought you too.
Fucking son of a bitch. But then again, they were right to be afraid of you. How the hell did you find out? It doesn't matter anymore. You won't be able to say anything to anyone. The boys and I have thought about the most suitable punishment for a spy like you. Do you see these beasts? Some of them even weigh more than 300 kilograms. And unfortunately for you, they've been fasting for several days. They're pissed. And very hungry.
So you're gonna feed me to the pigs?
And can you guess what we're gonna feed them? Well then, which pig do you like best? Do you have any preference?
None of them. I would prefer not to be fed to the pigs.
What the fuck? Fucking sneak. Did you bring any friends? Wait for me there. I'm not done with you yet.
Crawl this way. There must be a way out of here. Pigs are breaking through the fence. They'll devour you.
I'm going as fast as I can, Artie. Oh, fuck off, piggies. Fuck off, piggies. No. Going as fast as I can. No. Bad piggies. bad piggies. Bad piggies!
Oh,
that,
follow me.
Is that the way out? Please be the way out! Freedom, 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 please.
Marty, are you okay?
I could be better. Come on, set me free! How'd you find me?
They followed you, we followed them. You were lucky, Marty.
Thanks, Bruce.
Come on, Marty, tell me you found out something.
Frank Bundy and the men are responsible for the explosion at the conduit. Question them. They work for Charles Thompson, Thomas Barkley's assistant.
Charles Thompson?
Yeah, he's behind all of this. First, he hired these men to sabotage the pipeline. Then, he organized the kidnapping. Check out Rupert Taylor's cottage. He's a Barkley employee. You'll find all the evidence you'll need there. It was him who took the boy. Find him. I have to go to Barkley's. I think his daughters are involved, too.
Oh, shit.
Shit. Barkley isn't answering the phone. He's gotta be in danger. I gotta hurry. The gates are open?
I'm about to be thrown into the dream world, aren't I?
Mr. Barkley? Mr. Barkley! Nobody's home. Barkley isn't here.
Okay, that looks like where we're going.
I'm dreaming?
Better keep your eyes open.
Okay, so a literal maze. Gotcha. Those frightened statues and that sound don't seem ominous at all.
Marty, don't let your guard down. Oh, that thing is alive! Run, Marty! Don't let it take you! Those statues are really disturbing. Why do they cover their eyes?
Don't watch.
Yeah, so the trick is just not to watch.
Careful what you watch, Marty! There's a mechanism!
Oh, God.
Oh, what beautiful flowers! I don't feel safe! Take you!
Don't look at her.
Thank fuck. There we go. One more.
Be careful what you watch, Marty.
Through the door. Okay. I don't know, but I'm pretty sure we are about to find out. Dumb things on stream. So many dumb things on stream. Dumb.